Okay, wait a touch. Praise the Lord, saints. This is Pastor Jordan. I am doing the ICE challenge, the ALS ICE challenge. I encourage all of you to get online, find out more about the ALS, the movement, the association with this ICE challenge and what that means to people who are struggling with this disease. You can help by donating. Doing the challenge is great. Master's Touch is going to donate and participate in this challenge. I was called out and challenged by Margaret Marquez and Brandy Spicer, and I want you to know that when the next challenge comes, I'm going to find you. But meanwhile, I'm going to challenge Gloria Alford. I'm challenging Beverly Jordan. I'm challenging Alicia Murchison Vasquez. I'm challenging, who else am I challenging? I'm challenging Pastor Timothy Newton. I'm challenging Bishop Greg Davis. And I'm challenging none other than Pastor Apostle Green at More Than Conquerors Faith Church. I hope he receives this. I'm a challenging Apostle Green at More Than Conquerors Faith Church. Well, here we go. Pray for me. And here we go. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh,
God.